allow him to slow down. The exhaust gases of this jet, while very simple in operation, you suck the air in, you squeeze it up, you blow it up, and you go. The go part, instead of going straight out the back, is now approaching 30 degrees and getting closer now to 60 degrees deflected. So rather than going forward at great speed, he's able to bring it into a hover. The other thing you might notice is some smoke that will come from the engine, and that is water, distilled water, that is being poured into